Examples of addition, part 2.
So children, in the previous video you saw how we added numbers to more numbers.
In this video we will see some more examples and understand where all did Chotu make mistakes while doing addition. Pinky and Chotu are playing the small snakes and ladder game because it has numbers only from 1 to 9. In this, two dice are thrown in turns, and by adding numbers of both dice, one has to move the piece to the correct number.
The one who reaches at 9 first wins the game.
Let us see how Chotu and Pinky are enjoying this game.
May I roll the dice first?
Yeah, sure. Then add the numbers on both the dice correctly and move your piece forward.
Okay. Chotu rolls both the dice. Just see, 2 is written on one dice and 3 on the other.
Chotu, what is the total when you add 2 and 3?
When we add 2 and 3, we get 4.
This is incorrect, Chotu. Think again and explain how did you count.
1 and 2, that's the number on the first dice. 2, 3 and 4. Do you think Chotu's method to add the numbers is correct? Come on, let us look at this carefully.
Chotu, 2 has come on one dice, so move your piece forward to 2 places. And after that, move your piece as many numbers forward as the number on other dice. Because here we got the number 3 from the second dice, from 2 we will go 3 places forward. Here is the first step. Here is the second step and here is the third step.
Oh yes, when we add 2 and 3, we get total of 5.
Absolutely correct. It's my turn now.
Now Pinky rolls both the dice. 5 comes on the first dice and 4 comes on the second dice.
It is 5 and 4. First, I am moving my piece 5 places forward. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. My piece is on number 5. So now I will move it 4 places forward. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now my piece has come to number 9.
That means adding 5 and 4 gave us 9. Is that right, Pinky?
Yes, Chotu. You are absolutely correct. Hooray! I won the game. Come on, let's start again. This time, properly add the numbers on both dice and move your piece forward.
So children, I hope you had fun watching the game of snakes and ladder. You too can now add 2 numbers like Chotu and Pinky, isn't it? That's all on this topic. In this video, we learned that to add any 2 numbers, we need to start adding the next number after the first number. I hope that you have understood this topic properly. Goodbye, friends.